moment we've all been waiting for. Let us welcome the teams of the University of the Philippines and Tuloy FC.
Yeah. No. Na-train na lang po ng account tayo sa mga nato.
Thank you. Thank you.
Additional time, 1 minute. Ladies and gentlemen, the halftime score is University of the Philippines, nil. Tuloy FC, nil. We thank you all for coming today and encourage you to visit the official PFF website, pff.org.ph, for more details on the PFF Women's Cup.
Thank you.
Substitutions for the University of the Philippines. Player number 3, Regine Chua, replaced by player number 31, Jerry Factoranan. Player number 35, Kyle Moreno, replaced by player number 39, Nicole Narido. Player number 40, Daniel Napisa, replaced by player number 19, Kim Yoo-jin. Substitution for Tuloy FC, player number 16, Arjane Bolivar, replaced by player number 30, Jonalyn Lukban. Switch! Switch! Substitutions for the University of the Philippines. Player number 21, Kamea Mangrobang, replaced by player number 4, Bethany Talbo. Player number 37, Colleen Riazo, replaced by player number 8, Andrea Montilla.
Press back. Go!
substitutions for the University of the Philippines. Player number 5, Kate Dabalos, replaced by player number 2, Aliana Iatko. Player number 10, Vinic Muring, replaced by player number 33, Jansen Miranda.
No foul! No foul!
Additional time, 3 minutes.
Go!
Ladies and gentlemen, the final score is University of the Philippines 0, Tuloy FC 0. We thank you all for coming today, and we encourage you to visit the official PFF website, pff.org.ph, for more details on the PFF Women's Cup.